डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर रिसोर्सिस एंड डेवलपमेंट। इन लास्ट सेशन वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट टाइप ऑफ रिसोर्सिस, क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ रिसोर्सिस ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ ओरिजन, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ एक्सटी ऑफ लिमिटेशन ऑफ यूज, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ ऑनरशिप, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द स्टेटस ऑफ डेवलपमेंट। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट डेवलपमेंट ऑफ रिसोर्सेस। रिसोर्सेस आर फ्री गिफ्ट ऑफ नेचर, but their our utilization had led to many problems like resource depletion for satisfying the greed of few individual, unequal resource distribution which created accumulation of resources in few hands, due to which society is divided into rich and poor. Global ecological crisis, global warming, ozone layer depletion, environmental pollution and land degradation because of indiscriminate use of resources. A fair distribution of resources therefore is essential for a sustained quality of life and global peace. This can be achieved through proper planning. Sustainable development means development should take place without damaging of environment. In other words, the present pace of development should not compromise with the needs of future generation. For this resource planning should be done. Mahatma Gandhi had said, natural resources as a gift, they fulfill their needs but not greed. Mahatma Gandhi ne kaha tha ki प्राकृतिक संसाधन हमारे आवश्यकताओं की पूर्ति करते हैं लेकिन लालच की नहीं, इसलिए हमें पर्यावरण से उतना ही लेना चाहिए जितना आवश्यक हो, क्योंकि लालच की कोई सीमा नहीं होती है। हमें अपने अगली जनरेशन के लिए भी कुछ बचा के रखना चाहिए, इसी में हमारा वर्तमान और भविष्य सुरक्षित है। रिसोर्सेस प्लानिंग इन इंडिया। रिसोर्स प्लानिंग मीन्स आइडेंटिफिकेशन एंड क्वांटिटिफिकेशन ऑफ द available resources along with their development. Resource planning should match with national development goal in India. The resources are vast, but their development is insufficient और दे आर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड अनइवनली. सम एग्जाम्पल्स आर एस फॉलोस. स्टेट द झारखंड, छत्तीसगढ़, महाराष्ट्र, मध्य प्रदेश आर रिच इन कोल एंड मिनरल्स, बट लेक टेक्नोलॉजिकल एंड इंस्टीट्यूशन सपोर्ट. अरुणाचल प्रदेश हैज एवेंडेंट वाटर रिसोर्सेस बट लेक इन इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेवलपमेंट. राजस्थान इज वेल एंडोर्ड विद विंड एंड सोलर एनर्जी बट लैक्स वाटर रिसोर्सेस. सम अदर स्टेट्स लाइक पंजाब, हरियाणा हैव अ पुअर रिसोर्स बट दे आर इकोनॉमिकली डेवलप्ड. द कोल डेजर्ट ऑफ लद्दाख लैक्स नेचुरल रिसोर्सेस although it has a rich cultural heritage. Process of resource planning. The process of resource planning involves following: identification and inventory of resources across the region of the country. This involves surveying, mapping, qualitative and quantitative estimation and measurement of the resources. Planning for resource development using appropriate skill, technology and institutional resources. Planning for resource development using appropriate skill, technology and institutional setup. Matching the resource development plans with overall national development plans. India followed the policy of resource planning from the very first 5-year plans. Rightly after the independence, the availability of resources alone cannot begin the process of development. Necessary technology and institutional setup are also required. Conservation of resources. Rotational consumption and over utilization of resources may lead to socio-economic and environmental problems. Resource conservation at various level is important to overcome these problems. In 1987, the Brundtland Commission report extensively maintained the necessity of resources conservation and advocated the concept sustainable development for this purpose. Gandhiji voiced his concern about resources conservation when he said, "There is enough for everybody's need and not for anybody's greed." He was against mass production and wanted to replace it with production by the masses. Land resources. Land is a very important natural resource. It supports natural vegetation, wildlife, human life, various economic activities, transport and communication system, etc. Land is limited, so it needs to be used with care and concern. India's geographical area comprises 43% planned land area for agriculture and industry, 27% plateaus, which are source of minerals, fossils, fuels and forests, 30% माउंटेन विच प्रोवाइड रिवर वाटर एंड साइट्स फॉर टूरिज्म एंड इकोलॉजिकल एस्पेक्ट्स, दैट्स ऑल।